this marriage illustrate his character, I cannot refrain from relating them. One of his most intimate friends was a merchant who, from a flourishing state, fell through numerous mischances into poverty. This man, whose name was Buford, was of a proud and unbending disposition. Inspired by reverence for her virtues and a desire to be behavior to her. Everything was made to yield her wishes and her convenience. He strove to shelter her as a fair exotic is sheltered by the gardener from every wayward whim, and to surround her with all that could tend to excite pleasurable emotion in her soft stamp in all her features. situation in which she stood to me. My mom